What's up guys, it's Aaron from howtosbybros. In this video, we will be showing you exactly how to make hand sanitizer at home without aloe vera gel. Let's dive right into the video, guys. So the first step, 1/4 of a cup of cold water. So make sure the water is pretty cold. Pour 1/4 cup into your bowl. By the way, these are the supplies you're gonna need. You're gonna need a bowl, a clear bowl just so you can see what you're doing, gelatin, and over 90% rubbing alcohol. Over 90%. If it's not over 90%, it's not gonna kill the germs as well, so you need it to be over 90%. This one's 91, this will do. Once you pour it in your cold 1/4 cup of water, what you're gonna do is now open your gelatin, grab a packet, and let it sit in there for about 1 minute. Okay, I got this kind of gelatin, guys. Any gelatin will do as long as it looks something like this, all right, guys? But what you're gonna see happen is the gelatin start to form in the water. All right, so once you let it sit for over a minute, what you're gonna do is pour the hot water into your mixture, okay? And you're gonna stir. Stir for about 5 minutes or until the gelatin dissolves. By the way, this is how to make hand sanitizer at home without aloe vera gel, okay? Once the gelatin is all the way, once it's all the way dissolved, the gelatin, you're gonna put 3/4 cup of rubbing alcohol into the mixture. Pour the rubbing alcohol into the solution and stir for about a minute. Okay, once you've stirred for about a minute, once your rubbing alcohol is all good, is all mixed, what you're gonna do to make it smell better, it's gonna smell like rubbing alcohol, so what you wanna do is, and rubbing alcohol obviously doesn't smell well, so what you're gonna do is pour essential oils or some sort of fragrance oil into your solution, okay? Once you've done that, you can add some dye just to add some coloring to it. But that's pretty much it, guys. That's how to make hand sanitizer at home without aloe vera gel. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, hit that notifications bell for more videos. Click the link in the description for my story. I hope you guys enjoyed it. God bless. Have a great rest of your day.